11 encounter between Kapwe Celtic, Verena, Richard Sakala is the equipment physio for this afternoon for Kapwe Celtic. Robert Chama Msonda, Nebat Musamba, George. The referee for this afternoon is Mr. Joseph Kalunga. The first assistant referee is Mr. Sinyangwa Chwoi. Second assistant referee is Mr. Ngosa Brandon. More pressure but cleared away by Kapwe Celtic. Again it is Kawaya Kapote who clears that board. Looking for Friday Samu. But again here comes Robin Siame. Wearing jersey number 11. Brings in a cross but cleared away by Atham Leav. Inside the center circle but looking for a penalty. A penalty by Green Buffalo. The referee, Mr. Joseph Kalunga, points to the spot kick. First penalty of the game in the early. Inside the center circle, but looking for a penalty. A penalty. Early minutes of the game. As Friday Samu is about to take that penalty. Let's wait and see. Here comes Samu. And Green Buffaloes take an early lead this afternoon. Samu taking his goal tally to 11 goals. This afternoon. So the goal, it was a penalty. Any penalty conceded by Kapwe Celtic. Still any penalty. Let's wait and see. Here comes Samu. And Green Buffaloes take an early lead this afternoon. To score, to concede a goal. But let's wait and see. Football plays an early lead this afternoon. So it's Green Buffaloes 1, Kapwe Celtic 0. Albert Sampao on the ball for Kapwe Celtic, looking for Peter Chkola. Peter Chkola beats his mark and tries to shoot from afar, but the ball goes away for a goal kick. Standing in for the left back who's with the national team, no other than Jackson Ngulube. So, Emmanuel Mseka, it's good to see him back playing his left back position. And one interesting thing about Emmanuel Mseka and Kayawe Kapota, they started their careers with Kapwe Celtic when they were in Kafue. So it is Siame on the ball this afternoon. So it's Brian Chinimina to take that throw in, looking for Kangwanda, controlled very well by Albert Kangwanda. Kangwanda to Chikola, to Chinimina. Chinimina on the ball. He finds Albert Sampa. Albert Sampa looking for just number 28 in Christopher Piri, but the ball goes away for her. Jack Chirwa to Siame. Asamulea is there to Peter Chkola. To Justin Daka, the captain of the side for Kapwe Celtic. To Albert Sampa. Sampa back to Daka. Daka looking for Christopher Piri. Piri on the ball now, the goal scorer. He scored a brace in the game that they played against the Red Arrows on Sunday. As Albert Sampa tries to shoot from afar, Fred Slamba beaten again. They tried to shoot but saved away. On Sunday, as Albert Sampa tries to shoot from afar, Fred Slamba beaten again. They tried to shoot but header. And at 15 hours, it will be Nkwazi versus Zanaco Football Club. Cleared away by Asamulea. Looking for Martin Njovu. Martin Njovu to Robin Siame. Here comes Robin Siame wearing jersey number 11. Beats his marker, brings in the cross. And Friday Samu was there. Taken by Clement Kasongo. Clement Kasongo clears the ball. Looking for Kangwanda. But Museka is there. Heads the ball only as far as Peter Chkola. Mistake by Peter Chkola as Robin Siame is there. Tries to clear the ball, but Thomas Daka controls the ball very well. Beautiful play by Thomas Daka. Cool, calm and composed as he finds Kangwanda. What a miss! What a miss! Beautiful play, goal kick. A goal by Thomas Daka. Cool, calm and composed as he finds Kangwanda. What a miss! What? Here comes Clement Kasongo. Looking for Thomas Zulu, controlled very well by Peter Chkola. Here comes Chkola now. Outside the 18-yard box, tries to shoot there, but saved by Francis Silva. Very well by Peter Chkola. Here comes Chkola now. Outside the 18-yard box, tries to shoot there, but saved by Francis Silwamba. Here comes Friday Samu, Jack Chirwa. Jack Chirwa to Samu, back to Chirwa. Turns very well, leaves the ball for Samu. Samu to Paul Simpemba. Simpemba on the ball, tries to beat Emmanuel Chwesa, and Chwesa is beaten. He brings in a cross! On the Friday, Samu headed that goal. Equally a good Sarah Clements Kasongo to deny Friday Samu the 12th goal of the season. And it's a corner kick to Green Buffaloes to be taken by Posimbemba. Samu to Posimbemba. Simbemba on the ball tries to beat him around Chiesa, and Chiesa is beaten. He brings in a cross. On the Friday, Samu by Posimbemba wearing just number. But the goalkeeper Clement Kasongo is there. Starts the ball with Arthur Muleya. Arthur Muleya to Branch Limina wearing jersey number 6 this afternoon. Here comes Albert Sampa wearing jersey number 17. Bad communication between Sampa and Peter Chikola. It's a long one looking for jersey number 37 Martin Njovu, but cleared away by Richard Daka. Here comes Albert Kangwanda to Thomas Zulu. Thomas Zulu again looking for Christopher Piri. Beautiful play by Piri. Tries to shoot from there but not under pressure. Goalkeeper. The ball is won by Albert Sampa. Sampa to Albert Kangwanda. Kangwanda tries to shoot from afar. He tries to beat his mark, and Albert Sampa tries to shoot from afar, but it goes away. Football club. And we can see the head coach makes a mistake. Kasongo is there. Gives the ball to Branch Limina. Here comes Branch Limina wearing jersey number 6 to Thomas Zulu. Thomas Zulu on the ball gives it to Arthur Muleya. Arthur Muleya wearing jersey number 14 this afternoon to Branch Limina. Here comes Branch Limina, beats his marker to Thomas Zulu. Thomas Zulu to Chilimina. Here comes Chilimina 1-2 with Christopher Piri. But in the process, it goes away for a goal kick. Who are leading by a goal to him, but he cleared away by Museka. Controlled very well by Justin Daka, the captain of the side. Here comes Thomas Zulu. Zulu to Kangwanda, Kangwanda to Sampa. Sampa sends the ball to the left back, Emmanuel Chiesa. Overlapping left back brings in a cross. Kafue Celtic there, but cleared away by Chilimba Mwonga. And the ball goes away for a corner kick afternoon. Left back brings in a cross. Kafue Celtic there. Tries to beat his marker, but cleared away by Jack Chirwa. To Friday Samu, to Robin Siame now. Here comes Robin Siame for Green Buffaloes Football Club. Brings in a cross looking for Posimbemba. Offside call. Offside call by assistant. Second assistant referee. Brings in a cross looking for Posimbemba. Offside. Posters with him. Daka, the captain of the Desamu, receives a yellow card, a fourth yellow card of the game this afternoon. A Super Celtic so far, and two yellow cards given to Green Buff. Bumps a long one, looking for jersey number 19, Peter Chikola, cleared away by Chilimba Mwonga, controlled by Chilima. Chilimina to Zulu, Zulu to Chilimina, beats his marker, finds it. Albert Sampa, Sampa to Christopher Piri inside the 18-yard box, and Piri shoots, but the goalkeeper in Fred Siluamba is there. Controlled very well, chest control by Friday Samu to Posimbemba, Simbemba to Samu. Samu brings in a cross, and Martin Njovu shoots on target, but the goalkeeper Kasongo to Samu. Samu brings in a cross. Very well, he beats Emmanuel Chiesa, and Chimas Chiesa on the ball controls the ball very well as he finds Albert Kangwanda. Here comes Albert Kangwanda versus Kayawe Kapota. Kapota is beaten as Kangwanda brings in a cross. Peter Piri, Christopher Piri shoots from there, and he shoots Kangwanda versus Kayawe Kapota. Kapota is beaten as Kangwanda brings in a cross. Quick start by Green Buffaloes. Here comes Gideon Chone. What a miss. Start by Green Buffaloes. Here comes Gideon Chone. What a miss by Friday Samu as the ball goes by Clement Kasongo. Clement Kasongo pumps a long one, but cleared away by Leonard Mulenga. Bad ball control by Robin Siame finds Zulu. Zulu to Albert Sampa sends the ball to Peter to Christopher Zulu. Here comes Zulu to Branch Limina, who tries to shoot from afar, but they are blocked by Tembo, by Leonard Mulenga to Siame. Kabla. Here comes Peter Chikola, the left footer, beats his marker. Iliro Bansiami. Chikola 2, Thomas Zulu, 1-2 to Chikola again. Finds the right back in Branch Nimina. Branch Nimina versus Emmanuel Museka to Thomas Zulu. Thomas Zulu to Asamulea. Asamulea to Richard Daka. Richard Daka on the ball there, finds the ball. And Jack Daka to Justin Daka again, finds Emmanuel Chibesa. Chibesa to Sampa. Chibesa brings in a cross. And here comes Branch Nimina. But Robin Siame sends the ball away. Close to Chirwa. Chirwa makes a mistake. Here comes Asamulea. Asamulea to Thomas Zulu. Thomas Zulu to Justin Daka. Justin Daka finds Christopher Piri. Christopher Piri to Zulu. Zulu finds Sampa Albert. Sampa Albert beats Leonard Mlenga. Leonard to Daka. Richard Daka on the ball for Kafue Celtic. Piling more pressure. Looking for that equalizer. Here comes now Thomas Zulu in the process makes a mistake. And the referee blows a foul. A foul committed by Thomas Zulu on Robin. As far as Robin Siame. Mistake by Siame to Robin Branch Chirimina. Chirimina to Albert Sampa. Albert Sampa finds Albert Kangwanda. Kangwanda to Justin Daka. Good play by Daka to Branch Nimina. Branch Nimina brings in a cross, but blocked by Robin Siame wearing jersey number. Posim Pemba on the ball. Looking for Martin Njovu. It's Martin Njovu versus Richard Daka. Leaves the ball to Posim Pemba. Simpemba brings in a cross. The goalkeeper clears here only as far as Robin Siame. Here comes Robin Siame, but the ball goes. Simpemba brings in a cross. The goalkeeper clears here only as far as Robin Siame. Here comes Robin Siame. Player now playing for Green Buffaloes. The third season of Simpemba. He brings in a corner kick. And it goes away for a goal kick. To Kafue Celtic has chilled. Here comes a free kick by Kangwanda, cleared away by Chirimba Mwonga. Half time. Yes, the first as the center referee, Mr. Joseph Kalunga, says it is half time as Green Buffaloes goes to the break, leading by a goal, by goal scorer, by... at Edwin Imboira Football Club, remember the first 45 minutes ended 1-0 in favor of Green Buffaloes. As Chirimba Mwonga is standing on the ball for Green Buffaloes, he pumps a long one looking for Robin Siame. Cleared away by Asamulea to Justin Daka, the captain of the side, who's looking for Albert Kangwanda, but cleared away by Mwonga. Controlled very well by Justin Daka. Daka to Branch Chirimina. Chirimina finds Kangwanda, who turns very well in the process as he switches play looking for Emmanuel Chibesa, wearing jersey number 4 for Kafue Celtic. Chibesa to Christopher Piri. Christopher Piri tries to beat Gideon Ischone. Here comes Chibesa. Chibesa brings in a cross but cleared away by Chirwa. Again, Leonard Mulenga is there, clears the ball, but the battle is won in the midfield by Thomas Zulu. And in the process, this afternoon, here comes Chibesa. Chibesa beats his marker, looking for Thomas Zulu, but the goalkeeper lets the ball roll away for a goal kick. A goal kick to be to Chirwa Jack. Chirwa Jack to Jansiame. In the process, Daka controls the ball. Here comes Christopher Piri. Makes a mistake to Chirwa Jack. Posim Pemba on the ball. Looking for the target man in Friday Samu. And Friday Samu beats his marker. Here comes Samu. They try to shoot. And saved there by Asamulea. Even very. And it's a corner kick. What a good save by Asamulea. Posim Pemba on the ball. Looking for the target man in Friday Samu. And Friday Samu beats his marker. Here comes Isamu, they try to shoot, and deserved. This afternoon, here comes Peter Chikola, cleared away by Leonard Mulenga. Chirimina to Asamulea, Asamulea to Justin Daka for Kafue Celtic. Good switch by Daka, looking for Emmanuel Chibesa. Beautiful play by Emmanuel Chibesa, but too slow, as Gideon Schone sends the ball away for a... Cleared away by Kapota, here comes Albert Sampa, leaves it for Christopher Piri, Piri to Zulu, Zulu to Chibesa. Chibesa on the ball for Kafue Celtic, no one to be, to give the ball, sends the ball to the central defense in Richard Daka. Daka to Asa Muleya, Muleya to Brian Chirimina. Here comes the CMA, but the ball goes out to make a substitution. And we can see Wadiatembo wearing jersey number 7 this afternoon. Kelvin Wadiatembo, to be specific. That is taken flicked by Friday Samu. Not under pressure, Kasongo. Quick start with the right back, Brian Chirimina now. For Kafue Celtic, looking for Albert Kangwanda. And controlled very well by Daka Justin. To Peter Chikola, here comes Chikola, the left footer. Goes inside there and tries to shoot, but the goalkeeper from the left footer in Peter Chikola. Amu, went very well, and here comes Martin Njovu, who tries to shoot. Equally a good block by Richard Daka, as Possim Pemba brings in a cross. Cleared away by Justin Daka. The new entrant, Kelvin Wadiatembo, on the ball, sends the ball to Richard Daka. Daka to Emmanuel Chibesa, beats his marker in Possim Pemba. Controlled very well there by the young man, the new entrant in Tembo, to Kangwanda. Here comes Kangwanda, good pass to Christopher Piri. Offside goal by the second assistant referee, Museka. Emmanuel Museka starting in for Jackie Ngulube, who is away with the national team. They were playing yesterday against Tunisia, and I'm sure they are on their way back here. Here comes the Albert Kangwanda. Kangwanda on the ball, makes a good switch looking for Emmanuel Chibesa. Good ball control by Chibesa to Christopher Piri. Christopher Piri on the ball, beats Gideon Schone. And the cross comes in, but it goes away for a goal kick to Green Buffalo. The ball to Paul Simpemba. Simpemba beats Chibesa, but Chibesa is there. You can beat Chibesa, but again the referee says foul on Chibesa. Look what the technical bench for Green Buffaloes. The entire technical bench is not agreeing with center referee Joseph Kalunga. But the referee, Chibesa is there. You can beat Chibesa, but again the referee. But the foul to be taken by Kafue Celtic. You are looking for that important equalizer. Here comes Justin Daka. Daka to Christopher Piri, controlled very well by Kipiri. Piri to Tembo. Tembo, Kelvin on the ball. Finds Sampa. Sampa turns very well. Finds Chibesa. Emmanuel brings in a cross, badly done, cleared away by Jack Chirwa. Again, Chibesa is there. Gives the ball to Richard Daka. Richard Daka to Asa Muleya. Look what that play by Kafue Celtic. Looking for that equalizer. To Justin Daka, the captain of the side. Back to Muleya, Arthur. Muleya looking for Kangwanda, but blocked there by Leonard Mulenga. Back to Muleya. Muleya to the goalkeeper, Clement Kasongo. One man is wait and see to see the jersey number so that we can resume. Kasongo Clement starts with a right back, Brian Chirimina. No, actually it is Asa Muleya looking for Brian Chirimina. Chirimina to Kangwanda. Kangwanda to Chirimina. Chirimina looking for Sampa, but again Chirimina to Chikola. Chikola versus Museka, but Museka is there. He contains the ball and throws away for a goal. Asa Muleya clears that one. Justin Daka controls very well to Chibesa. Chibesa to Richard Daka. And in the process, Friday Samu. Remember, Friday Samu is sitting on a yellow card and he fouls Emmanuel Chibesa. He's already on a yellow card. Daka controls very well to Chibesa. Chibesa to Richard Daka. As the team medics take that free kick for Kafue Celtic, here comes Justin Daka. But the referee is telling the people standing on the wall to stand at the right place. Here comes Richard Daka. Finds Emmanuel Chibesa. Chibesa tries to bring in a cross, but controlled very well by Gideon Schone. Cleared away. Only as far as Asa Muleya. The entire Green Buffaloes has gone to defend there. Good switch by Muleya, cleared away by Museka to Robin Siame. Looking for Friday Samu, cleared away by Daka to the goalkeeper Kasongo. Clement Kasongo pumps a long one. Again, Jack Chirwa is there. Sends the ball to Richard Daka. Richard Daka to Brian Chirimina. Brian Chirimina versus Jack Chirwa. And Jack Chirwa is forced to. They are lacking this Celtic. He's a natural number nine there. As Friday Samu is forced to, as Monga Chirimba is just playing very alone there. Here comes Sampa. Sampa to Chivesa. Chivesa to Christopher Piri. Piri to Chivesa. Chivesa to the captain of the side, Daka. Daka to Sampa. Sampa to Christopher Piri. Piri versus Schone. Schone is beaten to no one, to no one. Here comes Siame. Siame to Samu. Bad ball controlled by Samu. Controlled very well by Piri. Piri. Richard Daka looking for Brian Chirimina. Beaten in the air, Emmanuel Museka. But again, the natural number nine. Museka brings in a cross, but Muleya is there. Here comes Christopher Piri wearing just number 28 for Kafue Celtic this afternoon. He leaves the ball for Daka. Justin Daka leading by example. And in the process is fouled by Paul Simpemba. Quick start by Kafue Celtic there. Chivesa to Asamuleya. Asamuleya to Richard Daka. Richard Daka beats his marker and sends the ball to Brian Chirimina. Brian Chirimina versus Emmanuel Museka. Museka is beaten. Looking for Albert Sampa, but good job by Paul Simpemba. Here comes Albert Sampa, correcting his mistakes this afternoon. Here comes Sampa, finds Walia, Kelvin, and he tries to shoot from afar, but it goes away. For Celtics, Emmanuel Chivesa. Here comes a corner kick by Sampa. Cleared away by Jack Chirwa. Kafue Celtic calling for a penalty, but the referee Joseph Kalunga not interested. Comes a corner kick by Sampa. Cleared away by Jack Chirwa. Goes away for a goal kick. Cleared away by Sirwamba, looking for Paul Simpemba. Simpemba wins the aerial ball, controlled very well by Friday Samu. Samu to Martin Mike Katiba. Again, here comes Friday Samu to Katiba. Tries to shoot but blocked by Asamuleya. Here comes Robin Siame. Brings in a cross. Again, Buffalo's calling for a handball. But the referee not interested and the ball goes away for him. Blocked by Asamuleya. Here comes Robin Siame. Brings in a cross. Here comes a corner by Paul Simpemba. The goalkeeper is beaten. And the ball goes away for a goalkeeper. Celtic amounts to make a double substitution. Here comes Brian Chirimina. Controls the ball very well. Chirimina finds Kangwanda. Brings in a cross. Dummies! They try to shoot but blocked there by Kayawe Kapota. He beats his Maka Kapota. Finds Chirimina. Finds Kamwanda, brings in a cross, dummies! They try to shoot but blocked there by Kayawe Kapota. Very not interested, still in play. Here comes Jack Chirwa, bad ball controlled by Chirwa. Controlled very well by Daka, what a player! Here comes Albert Kamwanda now. Kamwanda on the ball looking for that equalizer. This Kafue Celtic sends the ball to Christopher Piri. Here comes Christopher Piri, goes inside the 18-yard box now. Forced to shoot from afar. Kelvin Wayatembo on the ball for Kafue Celtic. Ku and Kaum Daka to Sampa. Sampa to Chikola. But in the process, Paul Simpemba is there for Kafue Celtic. Here comes Asamuleya. Tsuchivesa. Dukangwanda. To Peter Christopher Piri makes a mistake in the process. Here comes Robin Sia. To new as Chirimba Monga brings in that free kick. Looking for the target man. Samu. Controlled very well by Kelvin Tembo Wadia. The new entrant in Rimi Banda on the ball. Rimi Banda to the fellow entrant Pumulo Swanga. Swanga to Chivesa. Again, Friday Samu fouls Chivesa. And Samu is sitting on a yellow card. Quick start by Justin Daka to Asamuleya. Asamuleya to just number 30 in Richard Daka. Daka back to the central defender in Asamuleya. Asamuleya to the left back. Jersey number 4, Emmanuel Chibesa, spotted in Chambeshi, who brings in a cross again. Missed by jersey number 7, that is Kelvin Tembo, be taken by Kafue Celtic there. Emmanuel Chibesa, look what the sense of urgency by Kafue Celtic now. Here comes Asamblea, looking for Siwanga Pumulo. Pumulo to Limibanda, Limibanda to Albert Sampa, turns very well to Chibesa. Chibesa to Siwanga. Swanga turns very well. The new entrant now tries to bring in a cross, but cleared away by Jack Chirwa. Here comes Posimpemba. Posimpemba beats Asamblea. No, actually, that is Martin Njovu wearing jersey number 37 for Green Buffaloes Football Club. Holds on to the ball, sends it to Gideon Stone. Gideon Stone to Martin Njovu. Mistake by Njovu. Here comes Pumulo Siwanga wearing jersey number 92. A mistake committed by Kelvin Wadia Tembo. And Posimpemba capitalizes on that.